Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's Excel income statement template. It's ideal for anyone looking for a simple way to monitor profits and losses and automate the creation of an income statement. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, the Sheetgo workflow consists of separate but connected Excel files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections enable you to automate data transfer between different files. This means that you can create your own income statement without any specialist software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based system like this is very scalable because if you use spreadsheets in other parts of your business, such as sales, you can connect those files to your income statement workflow and create an integrated financial management system inside Sheetgo. As you all know, financial data is highly sensitive, so you need to be able to restrict and control access while also enabling your colleagues to share data with each other, of course. That's why a workflow of connected files is a good solution. Everyone works in their private spreadsheet and data is transferred to the manager's master sheet automatically. This is a lot safer than sharing the entire spreadsheet with too many people, and it gives you more accurate data too. Now, how does it actually work? The Sheetgo income statement template in Excel contains three Excel files. There's a spreadsheet to track your income in, and a separate spreadsheet to track expenses. Lastly, the third file included in the template is the automated income statement master sheet. This spreadsheet automatically creates an income statement and other dashboard charts with the data from your income and expenses spreadsheets. Now let me show you in the product. To install the template, simply click the link that I'll put in the video description below. We're here at Sheetgo's login screen, and here you can choose to sign in with Google, Dropbox, or Microsoft. Let me sign in with Microsoft. There we go. Here we can choose where to install our income statement template on. You can install it for Google Sheets on Google Drive or for Excel on these options. Today I'm going to install the income statement template in Excel on SharePoint. There we go, Sheetgo has installed the template to your SharePoint account and the master sheet opened automatically. You can always open the template in your desktop app and work from there. If you have an automatic sync to your online storage, any changes you make in your desktop app will automatically reflect inside Sheetgo's template as well. So let me show you. The income statement master sheet contains two tabs, as you can see right here. We're now in the instructions tab that gives you some additional information on how to use the template. You'll also find a link to book a demo with us if you have any specific requirements. What you need to do right here is input the year that you want to generate an income statement for, of course. Eventually, you'll see your automated income statement created in this Income Statement Monthly tab. This is pre-filled with formulas, of course, that bring in the data from your separate income and expenses spreadsheets that are included in this template. Let me open them to show you how they work. You come back to the workflow and you open them right here. This is a spreadsheet where your colleague or colleagues will record the company's income. This could be your sales team or accounting staff, for example. So to share this spreadsheet with the person responsible, you simply click on Share right here and give that colleague edit access to the file. Again, feel free to work in the desktop app of this template. The income spreadsheet has four different tabs. We have our instructions right here that give you some additional information on how to use the template. And you'll find a link here as well to book a demo with us if you have any specifications in mind. The only thing you need to do in this tab is fill out your year that you want to generate an income statement for. So it says 2021 here, which is correct. And then we have our income input tab. This is where you fill out all the income received. As you can see, we have sample data in our templates, but you can simply delete or override this and start filling out your own. You fill out your invoice details, the amount received, and the spreadsheet will automatically calculate column K with the current year income. There's two more tabs, the accrual mapping and the summary per month tab. These give you a more tabular overview of your income. In the accrual mapping, you'll see the template calculates how much money the company is due to receive each month. And then the final tab, summary per month, is where you can quickly check your monthly income from different parts of the business. Now let me open the expenses input sheet. We're back in our workflow and we double click the icon. As with the income spreadsheet, you share this file with the person or people responsible for payments or purchases. This might include salaries, purchasing materials, fixed operating costs, and other company expenses. Again, you just simply delete or override the data that's here in your expenses tab and start entering your own information. Whenever a payment is made now or a payment that's due to be paid in the future, it should be logged here in this tab. You also have accrual period table right here and a summary per month, which automatically displays your monthly expenses. Once you and your colleagues filled out the data in your income and expenses spreadsheet, you go back to Sheetgo and update the connections. You can do this manually by clicking run right here. This updates all the connections in the workflow and refreshes your data in your master sheet and your income statement, of course. To ensure that your income statement is always up to date without having to click run manually, you can schedule automatic updates by clicking on automate below. And if other managers want to keep an eye on monthly earnings and expenditure, you can share this entire workflow with them via this share button right here, which is also on our menu bar. That's it. That's how you get started with Sheetgo's income statement workflow template in Excel. Thank you for watching this video. Do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you very much.